My favorite way to make a pad is with my own guitar and a reverb. We're going to go into an amp sim that has a lot of mid-range, going to band pass it pretty aggressively, and then use a really long tail reverb with some modulation on it.